too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We were up all night taking a tour.
Oh, yeah, you weren't part of that? I heard about this.
Thank you.
Yeah, if one checks, you just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone out, and fucking 5 hours to hunt.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. You're about to give up, but you started shooting at him. It's stupid. You could've got away. I had two other guys keep it busy. Took out my rifle.
Damn. Maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Fuck.
Says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, more generators going. But I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
Hurry it up.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, man. You live longer.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
worry, Joel.